I did that.
Hi! Ring the doorbell so Devon324 knows you're here.
The doorbell? I'll be right there. Oh, it's you. Hi. Hey, you rang the doorbell, and that made me open the door. You did that. You did that. You made me open the door. So, come on in. Wonder who that is. Hey Xander, what's wrong?
I'm sad because I can't tie my shoes.
Xander, do you want me to help you?
Okay. Now I'm not sad anymore.
How's Xander feeling now?
Happy.
Via made me feel happy.
What did she do to make him happy?
She tied his shoes.
Via tied his shoes.
And that made me happy.
I did that. I made Xander happy.
I think I should do something now, but what? Oh, I know. Thanks, Via.
You're welcome.
Bye.
Bye. That was so nice. Via made Xander happy by tying his shoes. She did that.
Bark, 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 bark.
Ooh, Yellow, you want to make something happen too.
Bark, 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 bark.
Oh, you want to make our friends to do something.
Bark, bark, bark.
Really?
Bark, bark.
Like what?
Bark, bark, bark.
We'll play Yellow's Clues to figure out what Yellow wants to make you do. We are gonna play Yellow's Clues, because it's a really great game. Yeah. So remember, Yellow's paw prints will be on the clues. Yellow's Clues. Did you see that? I clapped my hands, and the paw print disappeared. I did that. I made the paw print disappear. You know what we need now, our friend's club handy dandy.
Notebook.
Notebook, come on. Let's open the drawer and see what's inside. Here it is. Well, I'm really gonna need your help. Trying to figure out what does Yellow want to make you do. Will you help me? You will. Great. You know, you do a good job of helping me find the clues and figure out Yellow's clues. That's what you do. You help me find the clues and figure it out. You did that. You did that. You always help me find the clues and figure out Yellow's clues.
To play Yellow's Clues, you gotta find,
Oh, a paw print, right. And that's our first...
A clue?
That we put in an hour.
Those are Yellow's Clues, Yellow's Clues.
We gotta find another paw print. That's the second clue. We put it in another custom. Who's Clues?
Yellow's Clues.
We gotta find the last paw print. That's the third clue.
We put it in another because of Yellow's Clues, Yellow's Clues.
You know what to do. Sit that in a thinking chair and think. 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 Cause when we use our minds and take a step at a time, we can do anything.
Bark, bark.
That we wanna do.
Well, you ready to go find some clues? Great. Let's go. We are looking for Yellow's clues. I wonder where they are. Oh look, it's my Mr. Potato Head toy. See? Here's his hat. His eyes, his mustache, his feet.
A clue.
You want me to find his shoes?
No, there's a clue.
Oh. You see a clue? Where is it?
Right there.
Right here. It's the clue on this. Mouth. You did that. You found our first clue. We need our friend's club handy dandy.
Notebook.
Notebook. Right. First, a line around like this for the lips. Add a line across, and we have a mouth.
Hi there, I'm the first clue. I am a mouth. Look what I can do.
What could yellow want to make you do with a mouth?
Hey, Devon324. Come see what I made outside.
Do you want to see what Bubbles made? Me too. Let's go. Hey, Po. That's a nice block tower.
Thank you.
You're welcome. So, Bubbles, let's see what you made.
I made a ramp with my race car. And when my car goes down it, it goes really far. Watch. Uh-oh, aw.
Bark, bark.
Oh no. How is Po feeling?
Sad.
Bubbles made Po sad. What do you mean, Po? What did I do to make Po sad?
You knocked down her blocks.
Oh, yeah. I rolled my car into her blocks and knocked them down. I made Po sad. Po sad. I did that. Now what should I do? Oh, I have an idea. I'm sorry, Po. I didn't mean to knock down your blocks and make you sad. But how can we both play?
What could Bubbles do so her race car won't hit Po's blocks?
Oh, I know. I can turn my ramp the other way.
What you think will happen? Ooh, let's see.
Yay. Yeah, it worked. Po's blocks didn't fall. I fixed it so we can both play. I did that.
Now they're both happy. You did that. You figured out why Po was sad, and how they can both play.
Thanks for helping.
You're welcome.
Email.
That song makes me want to get the email. Come on. Bark, bark, bark.
Here's email, it never fails. It makes me wanna wag my tail. When it comes, I wanna wail. Email.
Hey, computer. You know, getting the email makes me wanna wag my tail.
It also makes you wanna wail.
Email.
Here's your email.
Thanks, computer.
Bye.
We just got an email.
We just got an email. We just got an email. We just got an email. I wonder who it's from.
Oh, look, it's an email from our friend.
I'm going to wash up. Water. I need some bubbles. This is my teapot. I'm washing up. My washing up brush. I like washing up. I'm washing my teapot. Dab-a-dab-dab. Nearly finished. I finished. Look, Mommy, I found all the washing up.
All the washing up, you clever girl.
Bye. Bye. Goodbye.
Bye. Wow, she was washing up her toys. Wow. She did that. She did that. She washed up all of her toys. Hey, just remember, we still have two more clues to find. Come on. We are looking for Yellow's clues. We are looking for Yellow's clues. Whoa. Ooh. I almost tripped over that zebra toy. Hey, that's my zebra toy. I must have left it out. I did that. I left my zebra toy out, and almost trip over it. What should I do so nobody should trip over it?
Put it away, move it.
Put it away, right. And I know where to move it. I did that. I put my zebra toy away, so that nobody would trip over it. Thanks for helping me figure that out. We are looking for Yellow's clues. I wonder where they are.
A clue.
You see a clue? Where is it?
There, behind you.
Ah, behind me. Got it. This is a cool painting Yellow made, but I don't see the clue. Where is it?
Right there.
There. Here's the clue, on this curved line. You did that. You found our second clue. Now we need the Friends Club handy dandy.
Notebook.
Notebook, right. Let's draw a line that goes down and curves back up like the letter U. There, we have a curved line.
Hi! I am a curved line.
Second clue. I am a mouse.
And I'm a curved line. Whee!
I wonder what we could do together.
What do you think?
Roar, roar. Devon, Yellow, come play dinosaurs with me.
Dinosaurs. Let's go.
Bark, bark, bark. Bo, bo, bo. Bo, bo, bo.
Yellow Ski-Doo, we can too. Hey, we're in the school.
Roar, roar.
That's a neat dinosaur you have there, Blossom. Roar.
Roar, roar.
This is President Dinosaur. He's my favorite dinosaur.
I want to play with President Dinosaur.
Hey.
Uh-oh, how is Blossom feeling?
Sad.
Nifty, you made me sad.
You sad, Devon, what did I do?
Do you know, what did Nifty do to make Blossom sad?
She took President Dinosaur.
Oh. Nifty, you took President Dinosaur away from Blossom and that made her sad.
Oh, I did that. I made made Blossom sad. What should I do? Oh yay, I can't do that. Dear Blossom, I'm sorry I took President Dinosaur and make you sad.
That's okay. Let's share President Dinosaur. You can have him when I'm done.
Okay, thanks Blossom.
Thanks for helping us.
You're welcome. You did that. You figured out why Blossom was sad.
Time to go outside to the playground.
Bye. See you later.
Hi, Buttercup.
Hi, would you come watch me go down the slide?
Do you want to watch Buttercup go down the slide? Well, come on.
Here, Devon, watch me. Me first.
Bark. Bark, bark.
How is Yellow feeling?
Angry.
Yeah, he does look angry. Yellow, are you okay?
Bark. Bark, 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 bark.
Hey Yellow, what did I do? Why are you angry?
Can you help them? What did Buttercup do to make Yellow angry?
She pushed him.
Oh, right. Buttercup, you pushed Yellow out of the way. That made him angry.
Oh, I did that. I made Yellow angry. Now what should I do? Oh, I know. I'm sorry, Yellow. I didn't mean to push you and make you angry.
Bark, bark. Bark, 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 bark.
Oh, we'll take turns. You go down the slide first, then I'll go next.
Bark, 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 bark.
We. Thanks for helping us.
Way to go. You did that. You figured out why Yellow was angry. Hey, we still don't know what does Yellow want to make you do. Let's find our clue. Come on. Oh. Looks like I have a call. Let's see who it is. Hello?
Hee 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 hee.
Huh?
Hee 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 hee.
I'm sorry, who is this?
Hee 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 hee.
That is so strange. Here, listen to this.
Hee 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 hee.
A clue. A clue.
You see a clue? Hold please. Where is it?
Right there.
Hee 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 hee.
There it is. This sound is our clue. You did that. You found our third clue.
Hee hee.
We better write this sound clue down in the Friends Club handy dandy.
Notebook.
Notebook. Right.
Hee 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 hee.
Thanks for the clue.
Hee 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 hee.
We can't actually draw a sound, so let's draw some curved lines, like this, to help us remember this sound. There. The sound.
I'm a sound clue. Listen to me!
Hee hee hee.
Hey, that's a great sound.
A really cool sound.
Now that we're three, what will we be?
There, our third clue. Hey, we have all three clues to figure out what Yellow wants to make you do. We're ready to sit in our...
thinking chair.
Thinking chair, come on. All right, now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. You will help, right? You will. Great. So we're trying to figure out what Yellow wants to make you do, and our clues are a mouth.
Look at me.
I am a mouth.
And I'm a curved line.
Whee!
And this sound.
Hee hee hee.
What does Yellow want you to do with us?
Let's see what we can do.
First make your mouth
into a curved line. Whee!
Make this sound.
Hee hee hee.
So, what does Yellow want you to do?
Hee hee hee. Laugh.
Laugh. That's brilliant. Yellow wants to make you laugh.
Bark, bark, bark.
We did that. We just figured out Yellow's clues.
Bark, bark, bark.
We sat on down, figured it out, what Yellow's clues were all about. Wow! You know what? We're really smart.
Bark, 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 bark.
Well, let's go. I wonder how Yellow's gonna make you laugh.
Bark, bark.
Is it working? Is Yellow making you laugh?
Bark.
Ha-ha-ha-ha-ha. Yeah, he's making me laugh too. Ha-ha-ha-ha-ha. This is so silly.
What's so funny?
Ha-ha-ha-ha-ha. Yellow's making us laugh.
Yellow's silliness is making us laugh too.
Yellow's making us all laugh.
Bark, bark, bark.
Yeah, Yellow. Yellow did that. Yellow made us all laugh. So special. You did that. Thank you so much for all your help today.
Come on, GM, and say so long. Everybody say goodbye soon. Ready? Here we go. Bye. Bye-bye. See you later. Sweet potato. Bye-bye. See you real soon.
Bye.